Now on four, not so much raining stones as sweating bullets in 15 to 1.
Ted Jukes from Ludlow in Shropshire. Derek Craddock from Redditch in Worcestershire. Karen Atkinson from Lincoln. Wendy Taylor from Camberley in Surrey. Andrew Straw from Long Eaton in Nottinghamshire. Ted Martin from Stoke-on-Trent. Chris Turner from Sittingbourne in Kent. Joan Woods from Salisbury. Joe Shelley from Leeds. Roy Clark from Newbury in Berkshire. Chris McNeil from Motherwell in Strathclyde. Vic Scott from East Molesey in Surrey. Jeff Hill from Hartley Whitney in Hampshire. Phil Schoen from Bodmin in Cornwall. And Joan Friend from New Cross in London are all here to play 15 to 1. Introduced by William G Stewart.
Thank you. Hello. Our previous winner today is Joe Shelley from Leeds, whose winning score of 182 last time was just enough to give him a place in the grand final. Welcome back, Joe. There's the finals board. Yesterday's winner, June Thomas, is one of three names on the sidelines and today's target. And a winning score above 71 will do it. If you've got the tea and biscuits on the coffee table, you can relax and see how many of these 30 questions you can answer. Here we go. Two questions each in the first round, one correct answer from you to survive, and we begin with Ted Jukes from Ludlow in Shropshire. Ted, which bank was in September ordered to pay more than £77,000 damages to two people for giving them bad advice while approving a loan for the purchase of a house? Lloyds Bank. Derek, please. Who is the famous girlfriend of the magician and illusionist David Copperfield?
Claudia Schiffer.
Karen, please. Astrology. Which astrological sign is often represented as a centaur?
Taurus.
Sagittarius, the archer. Wendy, opened in August 1995, where in London is the largest Hindu temple in the world outside of India?
Don't know.
In Neasden, in North London. Andrew, which major figure in British sport has the nickname El Tell?
Terry Venables.
And Ted, by what name is the American film actress Mrs. Ted Turner better known?
I don't know.
Jane Fonda. Chris, awards and decorations. Members of which profession would be awarded the QPM?
Police force.
Yes, Queen's Police Medal. Which British monarch had the shortest reign to fall entirely within the 20th century? Please, Joan.
Edward VIII.
Joe, please. Television. Who replaced Desmond Lynham as the presenter of How Do They Do That in September?
Eamon Holmes.
Roy, please. Who was the last British Prime Minister to lose a vote of confidence in the House of Commons?
Edward Heath.
James Callaghan. Christopher? What are the caves of Lascaux in France famous for?
Paintings. Paintings.
Yes, prehistoric paintings. Vic, in telecommunications, what male Christian name is commonly used for message received and understood? Roger. Jeff, please. How is the name of the American Noah Webster, born in 1758, he died in 1843, still remembered today?
Dictionaries?
Yes, he was a lexicographer. Webster's Dictionary. Phil, please. Which motor car manufacturing company makes the Ibiza, Cordoba and Toledo models?
Triumph.
Seat. And Joan, please. The name of the company which owns all the track and signal operations on Britain's railways? It's called Railtrack. Your second question, Ted. Which Latin phrase meaning by heads is used to mean for each person? No? Per capita. Derek, please. Compiled in the 11th century in two volumes, The Great and Little. What's its popular name?
Dunno.
The Doomsday Book. Karen? Medicine. Cephalalgia. Cephalalgia is a medical term for what very common complaint?
Common cold.
Headache. Wendy, please. What kind of poisoning is plumbism?
Oh, lead poisoning.
Andrew, please. English law. AD stands for Anno Domini, in the year of our Lord. In the same sort of context, what does AR stand for?
So I don't know.
Anno Regni, meaning the year of the reign. That's the reign of the monarch. Ted, please. Industry. The process of coating steel with zinc to protect against corrosion is known as what? Galvanizing. Chris, religion. A lamb is the emblem of which 4th century AD Roman virgin and martyr?
I don't know.
St. Agnes. And Joan? Which European city is overlooked by Mount Igman? Igman. Mount Igman.
European city. Venice.
Sarajevo. Joe, please. Films. Empire of the Sun. Jurassic Park. Schindler's List. Who directed those pictures, please?
Steven Spielberg.
Roy, the Bible. The Decalogue is another name for what?
The first 10 books of the Old Testament.
The 10 Commandments. Christopher, please. Which cartoon character has chums called Bill Badger, Algy Pug and Edward Trunk?
Lord Snitty.
Rupert Bear. Vic, please. Radio. The name, please, of the Radio 4 programme, news programme, broadcast at 10 p.m. on weekdays, introduced by Robin Lustig. It's called The World Tonight. Jeff, Professor Stephen Littlechild is the regulator of which industry in Great Britain?
The electricity.
Phil, please. Horse racing. The Oaks is one of the two English classics for fillies only. Which is the other?
The Gold Cup.
The 1,000 guineas. Joan, with which sport do you associate the names Mickey Duff, George Francis and Terry Lawless?
Football.
Boxing. Seven down, that means eight to go. Laura?
And they are Ted Jukes, Karen Atkinson, Ted Martin, Roy Clark, Vic Scott, Phil Schoen and Joan Friend. And of the remaining eight contestants, two still have their three lives intact.
This question, Derek, an incorrect answer would cost you one of those lives and I'd move along to Wendy. Give me a correct answer and we can start nominating. ROSPA, R-O-S-P-A. What's that short for exactly?
It's a safety royal. So.
It's the Royal Society for the Prevention of Accidents. Wendy, please. Although different currencies, what same name is given to the monetary units of Pakistan, Mauritius, Sri Lanka and Nepal? The rupee. And India, of course, but that might well have given it away. Andrew? What name is given to the county official in England, Wales and Northern Ireland who is the principal legal officer of the Crown in the county?
The Ombudsman.
High Sheriff. Chris, an isotherm is a line drawn on a map joining points with equal what?
Temperature.
A number, please, Chris.
11.
Christopher, Brisbane is the capital of which state in Australia?
Northern Territory.
Queensland. Again, please, Chris.
4.
Sport, Wendy. Which race, first run in 1927 and won by entry badge, was won in 1995 by Moaning Lad? The Greyhound Derby. Again, please, Chris.
2.
Who in Roman mythology, Derek, Roman mythology, is the messenger of the gods?
Mercury.
A number, please.
9.
Joe, A at St. Lawrence, the home of George Bernard Shaw, Hatfield House and Nebworth House. Which English county are they all in?
Buckinghamshire.
Hertfordshire. Again, please, Derek.
8.
Joan, who replaced General Sir Michael Rose as commander of the United Nations forces in Bosnia early this year?
General Smith.
Yes, Lieutenant General Rupert Smith. A number, please, Joan.
Number 13, please.
Jeff, what is Britain's only independent university?
The Open University.
University of Buckingham. Again, please, Joan.
Number 5, please.
Newspapers, Andrew. Which is the only national daily newspaper not printed on white paper?
Financial Times.
A number, please?
11, please.
Christopher, who is the Director General of MI5?
Stella Remington.
A number, please, Christopher?
Number 7, please.
Chris, which country on the globe is closest to the North Pole?
Greenland.
A number, please?
13.
Jeff, involved with and supporting hunting, fishing and shooting, what is the BFSS?
British Fox... British Field Sports Society.
Yes. Poor old Fox is in there somewhere, but he's not actually in the title of the organisation. A number, please?
5.
Andrew, on a staircase, what name is given to the vertical surface of the step?
Sorry, I don't know.
It's called the riser. Again, please, Jeff.
8.
Joan, the flag of the state of Western Australia includes what sort of bird?
Kiwi.
A black swan. Again, please, Jeff.
11.
Christopher, a term sometimes used in English law, what are conjoints, spelt C-O-N-J-O-I-N-T-S, pronounced conjoints?
An agreement between a husband and wife.
An agreement between husband and wife?
Yes. A marital agreement?
No. In fact, they are persons who are actually married to each other. Again, please, Jeff.
2, please.
Theatre, please, Derek. Inadmissible Evidence, Luther and Look Back in Anger. The English playwright, please.
John Osborne.
A number, please, Derek.
Number 9.
Joe, as a diary records the events of a day, what word describes a record of the events or thoughts of the night?
Noctuary.
A number, please?
2.
Motorcars, Derek. Which motorcar manufacturer makes the AX, ZX and Xantia models?
Citroën.
A number, please, Derek?
7.
The Bible, Chris, the New Testament from Revelations. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you all. Amen. What's the significance of those words?
No, I don't know, sorry.
They're the very last words in the Bible. Again, please, Derek?
Number 8.
Joan, this is still the Bible. Which Old Testament figure has a brother called Aaron and a sister called Miriam?
Moses.
A number, please?
Number 9, please.
Joe, please. The monarchy and politics. Can you name one of the four prime ministers who, from 1901 to 1910, served King Edward VII?
Balfour.
Yes, Arthur Balfour, or the Marquess of Salisbury, Henry Campbell Bannerman, or Herbert Asquith.
Number 8, please.
And on the same subject, please, Joan, can you name one of the five prime ministers who served King George V?
Asquith.
Yes. He continued over. And then David Lloyd George, Andrew Bona Law, Stanley Baldwin and James Ramsay MacDonald. A number, please?
13, please.
And Jeff, the Torrey Canyon in 1967, the Amoco Cadiz in 1978, the Exxon Valdez in 1989, the Brea in 1993. The connection, please?
They're oil tankers which ran aground.
Yes, oil spills, yes. A number, please?
7.
Chris, what is superbity, or what does the word superbity mean?
The best possible.
It means pride or arrogance. Again, please, Jeff.
8.
Joan, quod erat demonstrandum means which was to be proved. What is meant by the Latin phrase quod erat faciendum?
Which was to be shown.
Which was to be done. There you are, as it needs to be, 12 down, 3 to go, and after the break, Derek Craddock from Redditch in Worcestershire, Joe Shelley from Leeds, and Jeff Hill from Hartley Whitney in Hampshire will be here for the final. Do please stay with us.